guys, good afternoon and welcome to our channel, theladiesnews.com. Today we are going to reveal some of the extraordinary news that was going through around the world. Please watch the video till the end and get all the latest updates on our Facebook page and YouTube channel. Chandrayaan 2 is India's second lunar exploration mission after Chandrayaan 1. Developed by the India Space Research Organization, ISRO, the mission was launched from the second launch pad at Satish Dhawan Space Centre on 22nd July 2019 at 2:43 p.m. IST to the moon by a geosynchronous satellite launch vehicle Mark 3. It consists of a lunar orbit, a lander, a lunar rover named Pragyan, all of which were developed in India. The main scientific objective is to map the location and abundance of lunar water. The lander and the rover will land on the near side of the moon in the South Polar region at a latitude of about 70 degrees south on 7 September 2019. The wheeled Pragyan rover will move on the lunar surface and will perform on-site chemical analysis for 14 days. It can relay data to Earth through the Chandrayaan 2 orbiter and lander, which were launched together on the same rocket. The orbit will perform its mission 1 year in a circuitous lunar polar orbit of 100 into 100 kilometers. Although the launching of Chandrayaan 2 was originally scheduled for 15 July 2019 at 2:51 IST, but was called off due to a technical snag noticed while filling the cryogenic engine of the rocket with helium about 1 hour before the launch. The countdown was frozen at T-56 minutes, 24 seconds. It was launched on 22nd July 2019. 1443 IST from the Satish Dhawan Space Centre as Sriharikota in Nirola district of Andhra Pradesh. A successful landing would make India the fourth country to achieve a soft landing on the moon. After the space agencies of the USSR, the USA and China, if successful, Chandrayaan 2 will be the southernmost lunar landing, aiming to land at 67 degrees south or 70 degrees south latitude. Prime Minister Narendra Modi this morning lauded the Indian Space Research Organization, ISRO, for the successful launch of India's indigenous moon mission, Chandrayaan 2. He said our country's achievements are being recognized abroad. While addressing the nation on the occasion of the 73rd Independence Day, the Prime Minister Narendra Modi said, "Today, the achievements and progress of our country and its professions are recognized abroad. The Chandrayaan 2 is headed to a part of the moon where no one has visited before. This is a big achievement by our scientists. Even the sportsmen of the country are making their mark across the world. CEOs are making a mark in the global business world. I feel very proud today. Chandrayaan 2 will be explore a region of the moon where no mission has ever set foot. The spacecraft consists of an orbiter, a lander, a rover together, referred to as composite body.